Instead, it was the Robins in full voice with their first victory in over 3 months. And what a belter of a winner. Calvin Andrew on loan from Crystal Palace with a beauty 10 minutes from time. 5 points from safety. They still have plenty to do to avoid the drop, but Swindon have hope again.